ameaça.
Stay away from
him. Shut him up. Bring him down.
What you want, fool?
enhancing properties of doing yoga with a garden hose up your ass cannot be exaggerated. Marvin, it's time for your down dog to really have a tail.
I was wondering when my career would hit bottom, and now it's here, right before my eyes. Stuart is on the line.
I think everyone out there will agree that the Russians are in charge now. Our kids can't fire machine guns.
I hear what you're saying about video games. People are dying every day of malaria. And it's all because of the messages planted in our minds from that degenitron in the 80s. Ryan 18. Hello.
Okay, I warned you. I've been over to the other side.
What are you talking about, buddy?
I've been inside. Inside everything. Seen everything. Remember the first time you did mushrooms? There are aliens living in this thing. Aliens. And I've held them in my own hands. Everybody, go to the desert, beg their forgiveness.
How did you know all this?
I went to the camp. Don't you want to play, but ask yourself, why should I make this up?
The only thing I want to ask myself is how I can keep you on future shows. Oh, God. Kevin, hello, you're on the air.
All officials are under my control, not the government's control. Why do you think they put me in solitary confinement for 8 months? Because I can launch nuclear missiles by just whistling into a phone.
Really? Great. Can you wipe out all the other radio stations in town for me?
Hey, I don't do that anymore. I only use my powers for good.
Ah, look, this isn't a cartoon. A TV show. Let's be real for a second. The problem with people like you who have superpowers is that you really don't use them for good. If I had super...
I hear you. Liberty City is a violent central, you know?
Mama, don't let your babies grow up. That's an order.
Take me back.